afternoon, wherever you're at. But first, down before I put my headset on and see what you guys are saying. Let me get a drinky. Also, I've got a funny story to tell you guys in a second.
It is a very funny story. But yeah.
Excuse you?
There we go. Most importantly, how's everyone? Some blues with 100 titties. Thank you.
How's everybody doing? It is Thursday. Twinkies are good. Do you want to know a funny story that literally happened to me today? You know what about the new Spider-Man game that's out tomorrow that I was really excited for? I think Amazon may have did an oopsie. Basically, I've ordered the new Spider-Man from Amazon, right? And instead of coming, the game's meant to be coming out on Friday, tomorrow. And he sent it to me today. I was just like, hold on, this game's not meant to be out by tomorrow. Uh-oh. So yeah, I've been playing it early. That's a big oopsie. Someone on Amazon did a big oopsie. Legal cop. Listen, not my fault. It's the postage fault. The caboose with the fucking 5 gifted stars thing. Wait, that's illegal? No, not really. Some people get early review copies, but I'm not complaining. Free early game. But I still paid for it, so. I still pay for the game, so. Oh well. So, anyways, I made something. Mixture of gross and a bit of an earworm. The caboose knows exactly what I'm on about. Because I sent you the photo, caboose. So you know what's coming. But so we got another earworm, guys. So you ready for an earworm, guys? If you know what this is, then you know what this is. If you don't, yeah, let me just hang on. Let me just get into comfortable position. So
is today opposite day?
It's so stupid. It's an earworm of brand Blobfish. Saki bamboos and caboose, we can say. And also, there's more. Pickle in the fridge. I got a pickle in the fridge. I got my wife all over me. But there's a pickle in the fridge. When my wife is at work, I toss the pickle in the fridge. When my wife is at home, I do not toss the pickle in the fridge. Cause there's a pickle in the fridge. I'm gonna punch you with my teeth. But if my wife says me do that, I can only listen. But
what
also,
in Jesus is this?
It's curved. Do you like my boobs? And also, that's not the only one I did. Um. Invisible disguise.
Sitting here, sitting here, standing.
Sitting
is the opposite of standing.
You're not my animal. It's so fucking good. If you haven't watched the original animation, go watch it. It's very, 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 very cursed. It's so fucking dumb. There's nipples are sagging and it cut his avocado's ball sack. But we'll see what's going on today. Shooting is the opposite of standing. John with the gifted with the sub as well. Caboose of the 500 tim. It's very, very cursed. Where is Billy Bust Up? I already did
Billy Bust Up. I can't understand.
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Impressive, but I usually don't feel scared about it. No, I'm afraid.
Who is scared? Want to just listen? It's very cursed, and also it's an earworm. I can't see this. What do you mean, silly? I did want to thank you. This brings me joy. Listen, I was sent that video by Mano a while back when I thought I looked at it. I was like, and now I'm like.
Sitting is the
opposite of standing. Sitting is the running around egg. Oh yeah, egg. There's an egg on egg as well. Sitting is the opposite of standing.
I don't like what I just saw.
I didn't even see.
I don't like that I can see the weird mirage
chair.
At my feet.
Wait.
Sit on chair. I love this! It's so weird. It's so accurate. How did you do
it?
Is it too bad? Ask why I had a tail. Here you go. It is bad.
Oh my god.
I wanna relax, I wanna sit. I know.
You can pick it up. You can pick him up and steal.
Right. You just grab it by the end of the tail.
Wait.
That's why it has a tail, because he's now a flail.
Oh, it's so bizarre to look at. Literal caveman energy over here.
Oh shit!
Well, yeah, no, you shouldn't. I use that for other things.
I'm gonna put you in my teeth. But my wife says
me to love. Oh, I'm a pickle, yeah. Usually they're scared of them.
Oh,
why I feel the need of
Funny egg. Egg!
Egg, I only find egg.
Why egg? Why?
Hmm? One more? Oh, one more?
Wait. See, something makes you...
I have blamed that.
So funny.
I'm like you're the only one I know that recognizes it. And then what the fuck?
I've been obsessed with this earworm for all week.
I'm not surprised. It's been in my fucking head for ages. I feel like I can smell the amount of disgusting grease coming off of him.
Oh my god.
No!
You're not doing the pickle. Sitting is the opposite of running around. I guess I'm not the only one.
Why did the background of your stream is showing funny speed music to play in the background?
I don't know. Egg.
Egg.
Egg. John, if you're still in, Mercy's chat, look at chat.
Egg.
Oh yeah, sure. Where is that?
Point your camera at cat.
Pickle.
Oh my god.
John. Oh, all right. Oh yeah, because cats think pickles look like snakes. Because they think they look like snakes.
Pickle.
No, only specifically if cute.
Cassie's afraid of pickles.
Pickles they don't care about.
So I know how to deal with you now. Pickle, Cassie, a pickle.
Yes! See, cats are afraid of pickles. Cassie's afraid of a pickle.
Pickle in the fridge.
Why?
Because there's no pickle. I got a pickle in the fridge.
Take your weapon.
I got my weapon over me.
Pickle in the fridge. the animation is so cursed, but I just cannot look away.
You fucking made it 3D. You added a third dimension to your cursed animation.
How does a random guy with a face filter go from that to a weird animation to then
monetize
that? So many people don't understand regular
One Piece.
Monkey.
Wait, why is my shit breaking? Where's my shit breaking? There we go. Where's it?
We're inside the bubble, so we are okay.
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
that makes you not okay if you're in the operating room.
It got you that one.
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
I'm getting quite cozy. I hope the best for you two. Remember safety first.
What? Which hole should I go in?
I'm eating air.
Somebody please help me. There's a lasagna in my ass.
Yeah.
Seriously?
I forgot about that.
Oh.
Someone please tell me there's a lasagna in my ass.
Please help me. There's a lasagna in my ass.
Tell me there's a lasagna in my ass.
I don't know how to get out. Oh, bloody hell. That's a massive block.
You shouldn't eat that. That's not...
I'm not eating that again.
You're going to break your arm.
Oh my god.
A massive thing.
Garfield ain't eating that.
Eat it, didn't he?
I'm not going to pass on no way.
Pull my finger.
I am my own.
You busted your own ring, man.
Shitting up the lasagna.
Oh, my feet, bro.
No, well. Shitting is the opposite of dumb dude.
I fucking used to have that.
Is it Chavo from Law and Order from One Piece? Yeah, yeah. It's a Wombo.
I understand what you're
saying. What's your favorite One Piece character? From the Netflix show, Buggy has been my favorite from the Netflix show. I've only seen the Netflix version of One Piece. I know, shame me, but yeah. Cheating is an opposite of standing. Can't get the song out of my head. See what I mean? He's a fucking earworm.
I'm currently fingering your
nose. How do I take this headset off?
Now. Oh, fun thing, you don't.
He was even good in the anime. He was so good in the anime. Yeah.
You're still good like the rest of us.
I found some weird headset, and now I'm here.
No one realizes how meta this fucking joke is. This is such a meta joke.
You're living pretty much
done the whole
thing by having a second bone behind the eye.
Calm down. We don't want you to. We don't want you to.
Guys, I'm burning.
Oh my god.
Defragment now.
Who are you people?
This is mine now. Twitch got to him. I can't swear anymore.
I'm a zoomie.
I'm an angel.
He's here for you.
Oh no.
YouTube guy.
Another one.
Come on.
I'm lagging real with this one.
Oh, I need to hide people's avatars. I'm lagging. I need to hide avatars.
Face stretched.
Okay, are you okay?
Are you okay?
Do you need help? Do you need a hug? Can I do something?
I don't think they need a hug.
Still think this is a stream. Come on. You still think this is a dream.
It's perfectly safe.
Hug!
Oh my god.
Oh, why is it glitch?
Oh my god, it's just the eyes.
I hated the fact it's just the eyes. That looks so cursed.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh boy, Evelyn.
Oh my god.
Sitting is opposite of standing.
Set the lag.
Set
the lag in your heart.
Oh, it's shade of failure.
Yeah, that's
horrifying. Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Sitting
is the opposite of running around. Sitting is a wonderful thing.
Alright, what round was this?
I don't know what you're saying.
This is my AFK animation. I'm just chilling here.
Oh, okay.
Both. Everything. Yeah, I'm sitting in a chair.
The greasy mango.
There is a third song that I don't remember the name of it.
No, the pickle in the fridge.
Can I use his sweat as like a
shade of failure, shade of failure. I got the pickle in the fridge.
Oh.
Pickle in the fridge.
Pickle in the fridge.
No.
Pickle in the fridge. AJ, because of
Spanish or something, so I'm only getting Spanish ads.
Marcy, I need help. I can't get it out of my head.
What do you?
Please help me.
You made this. You did this to you. Oh no, it's happening again. Oh no. Oh no. You caught the microphone. Oh my god.
I hate it. Is the opposite.
You've got the Reaper. Recently,
oh, Jesus.
Ceiling is the opposite of Stumdy. Oh, speaking of which, there's going to be a new Plankton song soon. So maybe I'm going to update Plankton when the new song is out, because the guy who made it, you know, made this Plankton song, he's making another one. So yeah, so more Plankton might be coming soon. So yay, but I just have to wait for the full release to come out. So right now they're only teasing it. So yeah, more Plankton AI. Yeah, more Plankton.
I've exhausted every evil plan in my filing cabinet from A to Y.
So what about Z?
Z?
Where's Plan Z? Did you lose it? Oh, there it is.
There it is.
This Plan Z can't possibly fail.
What is
I'll be prepared. When there's a new song coming out, so he's working on a new Plankton one.
I know, he's making a new one.
What is it?
You enjoy today, Mr. Krabs, because by tomorrow
I went
down
a rabbit hole with that thing.
Then everyone will eat the chump bucket, like, and I will rule the world!
Of SpongeBob.
Like, there are a lot of theories about what the secret formula is. Some people say it's actually crab.
Yes.
One studio session later.
Listen, crab's going down when I drop this heat. Plan Z's making
sense. Oh my god.
Let's shit to say about the chum bucket. Let's see who's left in last when I turn them into holographic me. You better run, Just one bucket helmet and you're done.
Oh my god.
Turn your friends and your family into chum.
The fact that that's actually just a singing with a filter. Hell yeah!
Yeah, it is. 100%
yes. It's an AI filter, but it's just sitting over it. But it's a really good AI filter, so... Yeah, he made the
entire song himself
as a
juice that only thing AI is filter. It's so good. Pull up that file for me, please. I'm gathering up my whole family tree. No F-U-N, only D-O-N.
The fact that's the only thing missing is the fact that he doesn't pay on the
You better run, Just one bucket and you're done. Turn your friends and your family into chum.
Oh my god.
Your secret
formula will be mine soon again.
Fucking him.
Oh my god.
Why does he got like 40 different songs of the budget?
Plankton. All doing the same thing.
It's just. What, I think it's like 5
No, fucking Gremlin. But the other artists are the main ones.
Physics is a graduate, so
Plankton's best block artist.
Look at him. Some of them even has he's suffering at this point.
He's gone insane. He's going too much.
This song is just gonna be a couple of virus that gets stuck in everyone's head.
Sorry, I'm not sorry that I have created an earworm.
Two
Ronin heads. Oh, there's two Ronins. Oh no.
Why is there
what the fuck was that?
Suiting is the opposite of Dundee. Ronin is duplicate. Oh, speaking of Ronin. Wait, hold on, hang on.
And Ghost Panda wants to eat me. As when I was a fur avatar.
It's so bad.
We spread the earworm everywhere, so everyone was sick.
Jesus, don't check it off.
Wait, do you know what are you doing that thing?
Because I use those for my private time.
I found my pickle in the fridge.
You know, 30 hours of editing.
Would you like a pickle? I got the pickle in the fridge. Pickle in the fridge. A million gross.
It's so bad.
Can you stretch your tits? No, you can't stretch the tits. You cause you're sitting. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Pickle club. Let the invasion begin. Oh shit.
Brony. No.
Think in the law, isn't this actually an actual child?
Yeah, so I just.
Wait.
I don't know how I feel about this one.
Is the opposite of standing.
Chimp, make your decision, please. Chimp, make your decision. I'm sorry, but you're gonna be calling on your own.
Then press it. Then.
Wait, did Chimp actually? Now you have to wait for Maddie to choose.
City. What? What do you want?
Stop presenting to me.
Oh,
there we go.
I'm clicking. It's not working. It's not working.
Yeah, it's very awkward.
No, okay.
It's very awkward sometimes. It pops up.
Heck no.
Smash. Nope. No, what?
I got a pickle in the fridge.
There's a pickle in the fridge.
I got my wife all over me. But there's a pickle in the fridge. When my wife is out,
my wife is at work.
I got the pickle in the fridge.
There's a pickle in the fridge.
When my wife is at home, I do not touch the pickle in the fridge.
There's a pickle in the fridge.
Because there's a pickle in the fridge.
There's a pickle in the fridge.
I'm gonna punch you in the teeth. But if my wife says me,
then that's it. That'll be.
She gonna be so mad at me. When my wife might be.
And my wife is that that that.
She gonna be
in the fridge. In the fridge.
But then she gets so mad at me.
No pickle in the fridge.
Do you know the pickle in the fridge?
Yes!
Pickle in the fridge.
Pickle in the fridge.
When you eat the pickle in the fridge, there's no more me anymore.
Pickle in the fridge. The fridge.
There's no more pickle in the fridge.
There's no pickle in the fridge.
And my wife is,
and my wife is mad at me.
There's a pickle in the fridge. You know I'm looking for a pickle in the fridge.
looking for E in the fridge. I'm looking for a pickle in the fridge. I only find egg.
I'm sad that I know this. It just kept on being on my TikTok feed to the stage. I kind of fell in love with the song because how bad it is. This is so bad.
Oh
my god.
Oh, what you got now?
I'm speechless. What is going on? I want to wake up.
Sorry, Matthew, this is not a dream. This is real. You are not dreaming. This is real.
I mean, I love KK Slider, but that's something.
Shooting you through your position. I love Manny's new avatar.
Also, smash the teapot.
Smash the teapot?
Smash the teapot.
Why smash the teapot?
It's already cracked.
I mean, what that spoon do, though? What that spoon do, though?
Oh, shit.
We'll
spoon by Kadabra.
Yeah.
Spooned by Kadabra, yeah. Oh, dude, look, it's a butt face poker.
I do not regret my decision. I do not regret my decision.
Mana be mana.
I have too many good memories of the first mystery dungeon and don't wanna smash the elder.
Take this headset off!
We're stuck with a permanent decision to actually stay in VR, and due to the fact that VR is now integrated into your body, you are now ported into the actual world that you live in. Enjoy!
I put on some weird headset, and now I'm here. Who are you people?
I'm a fox.
That's Kevin. Praise Rabbi.
My name's here.
What the is going on?
Wait, I recognize that voice. Oh god, I know where I recognize it. I know where I recognize that voice from. I am not gonna say. That is very solicit.
Awkward.
That is very not safe for work.
I am not safe.
Dun 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 dun. Context?
The voice actor for that character did a lot of not safe for work stuff.
Oh dear. Oh no.
That's good. Oh yeah, nice.
Whoa. Okay. Error.exe stopped working here.
Okay, never mind.
Okay.
Don't get distracted.
Okay.
She abstracted.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
She abstracted. Oh, well.
Seating is the opposite of standing.
Are we getting
smash.
All this?
Smash.
This song stuck in your head, isn't it?
The
song gets stuck in your head. That's the problem with that song.
I mean, it's catchy.
Okay.
How controversial is this then?
Okay. Listen. All right. Can we all agree?
Seating is the opposite of standing.
To Vaporeon, we'll all have a full agreement, right? Even Michael Myers back there will probably agree.
I mean, for me, it would be any of the evolutions.
That is the creepiest thing I've seen today. I agree, Michael.
No, I'm sorry.
Listen. I have a slight thing for Michael Myers, that's the problem.
Who's sleeping? Wait, wait, what?
I'm question. Not gonna argue question. On that one. What's that? What's that?
Which one?
Not that one.
Yeah, baby, yeah!
One. I am not
Do I make you horny, baby?
Do I make you randy?
Do I make you...
Yeah, baby, yeah!
Yeah! No!
Hello, Addy.
You know, I'm feeling a bit nutty.
His coffee smells like shit.
You accidentally exactly. You're sitting on something.
That was a good no.
Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite. Oh shit. It's shit, Austin.
I got a pickle in the fridge. Yeah, I'm not telling you about the pickle today.
Welcome to the chaos.
There's a pickle in the fridge.
And welcome when to my wife is smash your path.
Yeah.
There's a pickle in the fridge. Not a pickle in the fridge. Where are you going? It's plane crashing into. Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Oh no, choose your mind.
Sitting is the opposite of running around.
Whatever you want.
Mana. Mana, my brain. I can't remove it from my brain.
Not yours.
Which one? Sitting is the opposite of standing.
It's been on my brain ever since I've heard it, and I hate the fact it's been on there. I can't remove it either.
You have one making Digimon avatars? Let's go Flare first. Oh, what the fuck? Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is the running. Be like, leave me alone. Your tits is almost big as Matt's. Sitting is the opposite of. I just can't. I can't get it out of my head. Fucking earworm. I think this man's boobs are bigger. I got the pickle in the fridge. Got my wife angry at me. There's a pickle in the fridge.
Doing subathon tomorrow.
There's a pickle in the fridge.
I just got done the banner, or whatever it's called. Post on Twitter and on Discord. So, meh.
I did see Viney's like drawing of you recently. That was really fucking good.
Yeah, and
but I didn't see the banner. Can you send it to me? I don't want to see it.
Yeah, also, I don't think that thing will look good in a fucking bunny suit. Even though it just disappeared. Bruh.
Up his boy means down. I mean... Is this TOS? Is this TOS? They're just big flappy man boobs. Originally, I was gonna make them flap and bounce, but I thought, nah, that's going too far. Is flappy man boobs allowed on Twitch? Zobon, no.
Yeah.
Wow, that shit not fucking loving for me. I mean, I will find. Sitting is the opposite of standing.
You're trying to keep your eye out because trouble's here.
cat. Behind me.
Awesome. Also got these bony fish.
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Why?
No, that's the thing I saw.
Can we get the claim for it?
Excuse me, that looks just disturbing.
Is it? Alright, okay, fine, I'll sit down.
Ah, come on, everyone, sit down. Come on. Come on, sit down.
just put your hands down or something, you know?
Get in the fucking course.
We're gonna get a show too. Let's go.
I'm gonna see my therapist after this.
What is that?
Is that a cucumber?
A cucumber?
What? When my wife is at work,
I push the pickle in the fridge.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. 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 No, no, no. No, no. No, no. No,
no. Why is it whenever you see me, you're penetrating me, you're touching your pickle? Does consent not exist in your world?
Okay, okay, let's move on.
Bit city.
Wait. You look at this
way, you did this to yourself.
Hello. They're gonna tell us. What's a bedtime story? What's that?
Oh my god.
Betsy is disappointed.
Yeah. It's a bit nippy outside, isn't it?
Did you have that dog avatar?
Like the 2D one?
No way, that's sweet.
They just They died.
No, hey, I was gonna eat that.
You are dead.
Holy! Bobby, oh god! Where am I?
Give it back! Give it back! Oh, hey!
Hey.
Thank you.
Seating is the opposite of stability. Damn, question is the actual an Animal Crossing? No, it's someone just remixed it. Foot, please come back, thank you.
Okay.
Wait, I've seen that. What is that? It's a clown.
Jester.
It's a Jester.
Oh no.
And you're stuck in here forever. I'm sorry, mate.
Yeah.
Oh no, I see what this is going on.
You'll be fine.
I know what this is going
on. You know, as long as you're.
Yeah.
I'm Flair. That is Bowser. That's Zeno. That's Minion. We're a bunch of degenerates.
Oh my god!
And I'm Cat.
We're just hanging out! Alright. Come tomorrow if you want to see more. right now it's wholesome, but tomorrow it's not.
Why?
You gotta get demonetized, stop!
Min? Any min? Whoa, what the fuck?
Oh god, it's time for quest models.
Oh no.
They become a glitch in the system.
I've been there on a quest. Yeah, this is completely normal. This is fine.
It's alright, I live in Birmingham, I'm used to this.
Not fine.
But used to this.
No!
I just said, watch it!
I just said, watch it! I just said it!
Oh my fucking god, dude.
Oh.
No,
hi, Mom.
I sent it from there.
Wait, that's not very wholesome.
Cheating! Sniff the flopper.
Wait, what?
Sniff the flopper.
Wait, what?
Man, you've been working out? Goddamn.
I got a chat. I got a request from a subscriber. Someone gave me a sub.
No. Okay.
Wait, what do you do to you, Flip? What do you do to you?
Exist.
What do you do to Flair?
Something about subscribe and sniffing, I kind of missed it. I'm kind of glad I did, but still gonna fuck my head.
Wait, where is it? Where's the sniffing one?
Someone did a message saying that. City me the opposite of
standing. Or standing is the opposite of sitting. Standing the opposite of sitting.
Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Oh dear. Now where's Flopper? Where's Flair? We need to do this properly.
Nickel!
Mim's gone.
He used to
Oh man.
It's the spooky month, CyberChimp spooky month, and you've been spooked.
Imp is in the bush.
Yeah.
No.
Wait, what did I do? Why is someone looking at me like that? Bro, fucking cheeky ass motherfucker, get up! Wait, what do you want, huh? I physically can't get lower. Get the fuck away from me. What do you fucking want? Why is my ear fucked?
Can we stand now?
Discombobulate.
Did I stand up? Now you're done?
Wait,
what are
the
fuck you?
Did you not say chimp?
No!
Oh!
He's sniffing you!
He's sniffing you! He doesn't. What about kissing men?
By the way, Barry's lost his 10 out of 10.
I did not notice that guy had that much of a dumpy.
Where's Mimp?
Very thick.
Oh, oh,
he like bent over. I was like,
Flair, I'm sorry. I jinked myself. Come here, Mimp.
Come here, Mimp.
Fuck.
You just run. Sneeze.
What does Mimp do to them, or they just
easy target?
Fuck!
Oh, right, easy target. Here comes the sniffing. It's just. Just give him a kiss.
It's for real. It's for real.
What do I smell?
Oh.
And your fat ass.
How much?
Ah! I need a spray bottle for Jim, like.
Just a spray. Sitting. Sitting is the opposite of standing. He can't run in the night. Yeah, excuse me, I haven't done this one for a bit. Sitting. Sitting is the opposite of standing.
It's my spray bottle. Heart attack.
I was summoned.
I love that show.
What's this done?
Ah, hello there. Good to see you again.
Hi. Hello. Yeah, good to see you too. What's up?
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. I bet you can't even do a quest repertoire.
I don't agree.
It's the middle of the night, and there you are, lying in bed, playing with yourself. First, you need a thick, chunky sausage, just a little bit smaller than your head.
Hands
by itself, just very carefully lift those feet, and then just slip your finger in the bottom, or if you can put a pen in it, just poke it in, and you need to push it far enough down so it doesn't fall out. Oh, there it goes inside, and remember, try not to be too rough or you'll tear the skin. Just wiggle away. Feels really nice to do this, you know. and then take it out. Now, if you've got an hour to spare, you can watch me doing this. It's a good idea.
I don't want to watch you do it.
Onto your nice, soft, smooth dick so that it doesn't dry out. Just literally slop it on like that.
Heavily stink off your pants when you do
it. In the middle, like that, to make it nice and hard. Perfect. Wait. There you go, just slap that and squeeze that cock. Just gently stroking it, just to make it sticky. Look at that, that really is quite rock hard. And now, you're ready to come. Here we go. Open up the mouth.
Wait, hold on, I got you.
Try it yourself.
Rick, you hear me sitting so
fucking strong.
Try it yourself.
Alright. Oh no, my ass! Like a balloon.
Oh, stick it in the mouth!
Wash it first. Like spit on it or something, you know?
What?
What's that?
Just shake it out. That's
weird. I wish I had like a deflate option on my model. It's just like whenever he pokes me, it's like psh.
Oh yeah, yeah. Is it just deflate?
Deflates.
Ow. Yeah. That wasn't worth it.
No,
he's not. No, I don't want it at all. Stop me, you bitch. I just hurt myself.
It's 4 o'clock. Time is kicking the flavor.
Back. I'm taking the Archie stance, alright?
Yeah, Archie stance.
Let's fight you.
It's reckless, though.
Yeah, it is, because like, last time you fought Chimpy, we're on the fucking floor.
Oh shit, why is...
Fight me, you coward. Standing here.
Looking like you're acting like a little cat for doing that.
Yo, it's October.
Just...
What?
Should have used white beard. Wait, hang on.
Can't actually see what you're doing now.
Sitting is the opposite of stamina.
Wait, okay, can I just like unplug it? I fucking love this gun.
It's wireless.
Don't say that.
1, 2, 3, 4. Everybody in the car. So come on, let's drive to the Plum Cafe around the corner. My dad says he wants a drink of juice, but I really don't want another big bother. And that's what I've got. Watch out, says my dad. The potatoes hot. I like plums, bananas, tomato
too. From the bike?
But my dad, what does he do? I remember very well that awful day. Everyone was looking around at the Plum Cafe. But hang on to your seats and lose
your mind.
I'm
going to
tell you something horrible. A little bit of Harry Bow in my life.
He's going to do some plum juice. Here you go. A little bit of Alfred's money. Oh my god, he's chugging it. He's going to be down. A little bit of
me. A little bit of me. But Michael Rosen, man.
Nice.
What the heck are you, Tinder dates?
Bitch, I say!
Fucking hell.
God!
German. Nice. Yeah, sitting is the hero now.
Hey,
sitting is the opposite of standing.
Fucking you.
Good luck, man.
I'm not gonna sit, by the way, I'm just saying.
It's so good. Is the audio built into the avatar? Does he have external sound? No, it's built into the avatar. It's built into it. Where would the flow go?
I really like that model, Kurumi. It's very nice.
I can't get the earworm out of my head. Please help me.
Oh, the tadpole? Okay. Alright, got you. Hold on, still. Ah, no, it's resisting. It's getting stronger. I'm sorry, it evolved.
Yeah, we.
I'm sorry, you're fucking. Maybe food and nose. Maybe if I.
Here we go.
No, it's gone. Oh, it's behind the eye. Oh, whoops, my bad. Does anyone have?
And you play. And you play Baldur.
I can help.
Oh my God, Hysterion, hello. Well, hello. Ah.
Yeah.
Good job. No, don't slap
get
me.
Get out of bed and get up.
But I am up.
Good. Ah, you're half awake like a fucking zombie.
Just make me some coffee. Make me some coffee, then, bitch.
You bully you.
I am up. Okay. Do it. Do it.
Good.
Do
you're
it.
Half awake.
Do
it. I got it so lazy.
Why don't you call him Mipel? He's always like laying down. You're always laying down, you never stand up.
Gather your party, venture forth, and. Well, I don't know, get somebody cast guidance on you or something.
I can't, bro, I'm a lost cast.
Out of the closet.
Okay, we both know I'm fucking gay as fuck, alright? We don't need. What are you?
Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running or loud. And also from you, because I'm sitting
over there.
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Oh my God. Dude, I honestly thought he was gonna do the. What the fucking.
Somebody please help me, there's a lasagna in my ass.
You just put a building on me.
Huh?
Huh?
Somebody please help me, there's a lasagna in my ass.
It's a bit of a tour. It's plenty burned.
How did it get crispy in there?
I was gonna say it. Have you quick toe machine to muscle memory? Yes, all muscle memory,
yeah. I turned around and it's gone. Hi, monkey! No, don't be shit with you again!
Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is the only thing to do.
Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is the only thing to do. Sitting is the opposite of standing.
The man agreed with my suit. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Okay, wait.
Oh, no,
I'm so sad.
Oh, I was lagging out for a second. Okay, I'm fine. I died the second I drank that. I thought, why is there a dice in there? Oh. For initiation. Be better.
I roll a 2 flares cute. Fuck.
Yes! Fuck! Hey! Thank you!
What do I do? You want me to sit on the queue? Is there...
Is that good?
I can't see shit though.
Ah, no! You're just suffocating my head. Yes. Been chilly. Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Ugh. Ugh. Ugh.
Somebody please help me.
There's lasagna in my ass.
Preschool time TV. Sitting is up.
Fucking up.
No, no, no. It's just blame.
3 day vacation
anyway. She just grabbed it. I need to kind of go now because mom and
go get you some good sleep, okay?
Did we get it? Fuck you! I can
see the inside of your nose.
Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around.
Can you send that to me?
Yeah, well, yeah.
It's way too catchy for its own good.
Get over here. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is the good thing to do. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Hello there, hello! Well, so yeah, so people, I think VRChat might be very quiet tonight because people are going to Twitch now, or gone to Vegas, so it might be very dead tomorrow, or today and tomorrow. Hey, how many people online anyway? Oh, never mind, it's not dead. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is the good thing to do.
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Oh,
the opposite of running around. Sitting is a wonderful thing to do. Because you
take him out the loop again. Sitting is the opposite of standing. I feel like I'm getting too old for this, because I'm not familiar with this one.
Oh, hello, nipples.
That's so hairy.
Now it's a
scrawny thing. You've definitely got a good singing voice.
At least the boobs don't jiggle. Oh my god.
Sitting is the opposite.
What is lying down, Clive? I'm very cursed.
I see Flair want to sit on you next time.
I feel too old because I don't get this one. I've grown too boomer for this.
Looks like I got it.
You're not the only one. I got my wife all over me, but there's a pickle in the fridge.
When my wife is at work, I touch the pickle in the fridge. When my wife is at home, I do not touch the pickle in the fridge. Cause there's a pickle in the fridge.
Make sure that's a cucumber. I'm gonna punch
you with my teeth. Well, to be fair, the other difference between the pickle and the cucumber is that it's what you do with it.
Very concerned.
Hey, whoa, hey, I don't know where that's been, man. Hey. There's a pickle in the fridge.
Don't you destroy KK for that?
This is all you're gonna hear now and ever, KK Fire sings.
Yeah,
again.
I'll protect you, Norwegian woman. She's a breed boomer age.
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Hey, what the fuck, man? Get off my toes, you freak.
Your shoes. Get off your toes, you
freak. How is it with people? They always want my feet.
Wants those feet pics.
Get the heck.
You don't want my shoes.
Hello, kitten. You haven't messaged me in Discord for 20 minutes. Daddy is getting displeased. Kitten!
Oh, the kitten
won! Kitten! Kitten!
Well,
oh yeah, there's another kitten.
Oh my fucking god!
I'm not even done spawning!
Sounds like a skill issue to me.
Oh! You fucker! Pickle in the fridge. Oh. I got a pickle
in the fridge.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Tiger head. Tiger Hi, head. Now. Did you know that that's tiger head? Haven't done this song for a bit. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is the good thing to do. Because you're sitting. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is the good opposite thing to do. I'm trying to look for places to go.
Look at you. I don't think I've seen this avatar. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It's like the same one that. Yeah. Cybertune. Yeah. I'm not being traumatized right now.
Oh shit,
it's fucking grinning.
I wanna make one.
Mom, stop, jump scare. Holy
Hi.
Shit.
You're talking about me?
I'm gonna get a guitar.
I'm the sort of bloke that would like to think that if I could go back in time...
And miss 2 days after?
...and Henry and even Ben Kelly at all my mates of mine. Because they're pisspots, poets and outlaws, and I can relate to that. And I can relate to that attitude too, in a word, dilligaff. That's spelled D-I-L-L-I-G-A-F, dilligaff. And this is what it means. Do I look like I give a fuck, dilligaff? Am I being direct enough, dilligaff? It's just another way of saying I couldn't give a fucking rat's ass, mate. Do I look like I give a fuck, dilligaff? Your turn. Do I look like I give a fuck, dilligaff? You see, it's stress relief made easy. It's simple and it works. Just say dilligaff next time you gotta deal with dickheads, wankers and jerks. And when you go out, stick a dilligaff on your t-shirt or your hat. And when some cunt's giving you the shits, just say, mate, read that.
Yeah, fuck
that
you.
That spells D-I-L-L-I-G-A-F.
Do I look like I give a fuck?
Do I look like I give a fuck, dilly-gaff? Am I being direct enough, dilly-gaff? Just another way of saying I couldn't give a fucking rat's ass, mate. Do I look like I give a fuck, dilly-gaff? Your turn.
Do I look like I give a fuck, dilly-gaff?
Do I look like I give a fuck, dilly-gaff? Am I politically correct enough, dilly-gaff? Just another way of saying I couldn't give a rodent's rectum, mate. Do I look like I give a fuck, dilly-gaff? Your turn.
I like I give a fuck. There we go.
Now kiss and make up, you two.
Oh, come here.
Wow.
I guess.
I guess. Ah. Did I ever take it as a graphics artist? Send me a friend request on Discord.
Hey, hey, guess who just got plastic surgery?
Me? What?
Girl. One of my nipples replaced with a woman's nipple. Check it out.
Oh, really?
Oh. Oh. Of course that's your first instinct.
Careful, it's sensitive.
Dog.
Sorry.
I just feel like I'm not gay.
Hey.
Can't say what I want to say.
Would you like to touch these nips instead?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
And he says he's not gay.
That's what I mean. So fucking willing. I hate this.
What? Egg.
No, not the close. I don't want to see it up close. No, you can keep the egg.
Oh my god. I don't know if I
want to
know what the egg does.
Egg.
Egg. Oh, dear. I am mastered.
Oh, go ahead. Do the leg movements, then. Oh, sorry.
Sorry? That's my word.
Sorry about
that,
eh?
Sorry about that.
Ooh, ooh.
What the?
Cheating is the opposite of standing egg.
Egg.
Well, you're in the kitchen. Get to cooking.
Make me scrambled egg. Make me eggs.
No.
Bring me eggs.
No.
Bring me eggs for Bart.
There you go. Oh my god.
I don't want it.
Bring me eggs. Give me eggs.
Because you're sitting. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Look like belonging Clarence. I don't know. It's a horror map. Ooh. Hey, silly. Can you fail to laugh? You lose cherish if you can go to a spooky map. Pretty please. Then we can go. yeah, that way the outside. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Oh, fuck. It's nerdy here. Yeah.
And we. There we go. It's a boo! Oh god! You son of a bitch! You fucking fucking bitch! I'm here making a cute little boo, and you gotta sit in and your boy thought I was not here. Do you want to do some? Why? What is this? What is this? Why are his nipples? Why are you rubbing your nipples? Don't rub your nipples! There you go, there you go. What are you... Gay.
K.
Can you waggle your arms
perfect.
For me?
The most perfect. Okay, listen, I know I'm gay.
You wave. Okay, right. Can you waggle your arms for me? You mean like...
Why is this song such a bomb?
Are you satisfied? Absolutely not. Why are you wearing that? Oh, trust me, silly. I've got a whole repertoire of stuff to get you with. Don't you worry. I want to eat now, but I'm kind of looking at that. Is it the tits? Is the tits too much? Is it the boobs? Sitting is the opposite of standing. From me is the screen.
We're gonna fix this. I'm gonna fix this. I'm gonna make this look good. And this is what the fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. You fucking buggy cunt. Fucking. Where's the flamethrower? Where's the fucking? Where did I put the lighter? I need the lighter. I need the lighter. I need the lighter. It must be burned.
Okay, wait, ooh.
Hold on, we gotta like... There we go. Gay. The more you know! Son of a fucking...
ASMR.
Hey, don't come here, buggy, come on. Come on, buggy. Yes! Oh, you fucker! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Sorry, being in pain on it. Yeah, it's not, no worries.
Jesus Christ, that is.
Seating is the opposite of standing.
Weird and gross and. Seating is the opposite of standing. God damn it. Here, look, we got a shitter for you to, like, just.
What is a shitter?
Exist in. There you go, just see.
Oh.
There you go. Now you're in the gay. Now we have you. Now you're gay. Okay, the KK slider covers are always better.
Ooh, I got the pickle in the fridge. So I'm at a caboose. No, the thing is, Mana showed me it first, so.
I found the furry.
What was that? yeah, Mana taught showed me it first.
You can flail the furry.
Cool, I found nerdy sex toy.
This is a furry with a musical asshole. This is a furry that had a music box shoved inside of it.
What? Like, what?
Just go there.
I'm so confused. Does that have a music book? I just put my head up to his ass.
Oh, okay. It just makes the pool table.
Now taking the hobbits to Isengard.
I'm capable. What the fuck? I'm sci-fi. I'm not high fantasy. I don't know. Like you're okay. So what you're looking for here. Pull out your map. So you're in Star Trek land. You want to get to Hobbiton. So all right. So you go over here to you see where Saruman's mountain is. You can see it directly from the Starfleet recreation they made. So you're gonna go up here and then yeah. Oh yeah. They do that every day at 11:45.
They're taking the hobbits to Isengard. the hobbits to Isengard. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is the opposite of thing to do. I don't know. Potatoes, monkey. Oh dear. Madam responsible for this atrocity. Yeah, she sent me that first. And all the other cursed animation stuff. Where's this one? Hell, do you want to see the... Let me show you the original video. So you can get, you know, context. I'll see if I can find it. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Yeah, I'll see if I can find it. Here it is.
Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is a wonderful thing to do. Because you sitting is the opposite of standing on your head. Sitting is the opposite.
That's where it came from. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. No words, just sit.
This is kind of the idea I had in my head.
Should I just sit down here? Yeah.
You know how we have like that one over there for that studio?
Have another one for this one?
Yeah.
Not a bad idea, I'll be honest. What the fuck am I looking at?
Oh, hey, baby.
What the hell?
I don't feel safe anymore.
Oh, yeah, no, me neither. I'm going away as well. See you later. Bye bye. I'm just gonna.
What the fuck is going on?
Nice toots.
We're having a bounce off.
Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is a wonderful thing to do. Because you sitting is the opposite of standing on your head. Sitting is the opposite of running around.
Sitting
is a wonderful thing to do.
He's gonna ruin my streak.
Jesus Christ!
Damn, look at those nipples!
I was about to say, that's...
I feel like this is a TOS somewhere in some platform, but I don't know which one.
Content.
I feel like...
Is this what you do on your dates? Just sit down and just bounce?
I'm not gonna lie.
At least one
probably.
Of them is probably one of them's lying down.
Yeah, at least one of us does. Yeah.
Wow.
Chip Towers. Ow, oh yeah, Chip Towers. Yeah.
Bad.
It's usually me that's lying down. Ow.
Oh. Pickle in the fridge.
I got a pickle in the fridge. I got my wife following
me. Okay, good.
But there's a pickle in the fridge. When my
wife is at home, I touch the pickle. I don't understand.
When my wife is at home, I do not touch the pickle in the fridge. Cause there's a pickle in the fridge. I'm gonna punch you in.
Please don't put that between us.
I wanna look away, do your business.
Alright. I'm not gonna make the noises, never mind.
What's she doing? What's she doing? I'm scared.
I don't wanna know. I don't know what they're doing. It's two Victoritos with whatever. What is this from? What is this from? What fucking.
City meets the opposite of standing.
Here, I brought mine.
This gave me an idea for something in the future.
Damn.
Nice.
Oh, I didn't see that. Fucking goddamn it. Okay, I'll accept it.
You have really skinny arms.
How long have you been doing this?
How long have we been doing
this? I don't know, like 20 minutes?
For about half an hour-ish. It's like a little bit, like... you started at 8 over. That's when I at least saw you guys, so...
Yeah. Are
you helping?
Hey, calm me. Stop bouncing,
I can't stop bouncing! I'll lose!
Yeah, stop bouncing!
No! No, please! I will not stop bouncing!
He's just not stop bouncing. Exercise.
Again, we'll talk a little bit about this after Inkywing.
Yeah.
Can I have that cucumber for later?
Put it in the fridge. Isn't that where you hide it? Why is that making me laugh so bad? I hate that.
Yeah, where's the Lexi? Where's Kurt Lexi?
I can do this, but then my arm will get cut.
Sitting.
Oh my god.
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
There it is. Piranha sushi, that's cool.
My leg went numb a while ago.
Hey, bad doggy.
Give him
a spoon to get him to stop bouncing. I can try.
Sitting
is the opposite of standing.
What am I looking at? Well, I
have a bad knee, so...
Oh, oh shit!
Oh my god, he's joining us!
What the fuck is this? Wow,
you're very saggy boobs. Yeah, really. I left him on a building and this happened.
Yeah, I'll join in too.
Whoa!
Hey, what the fuck is that?
A big
Whoa.
Banana!
Oh, I got scared for a second! Holy shit! Oh my god!
Oh, it's so jiggly.
Ooh, I'm out. What the fuck is that?
What the fuck?
For a second. Jitting is the opposite of Sunday. I don't even know what the fuck song is.
Cheating is the opposite of Sunday.
Cheating is the opposite of Sunday. Cheating is the opposite of running around. Cheating is a wonderful thing.
You can't get it out of your head. Join us, Dolly.
Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is a wonderful thing to do, because you're sitting. Sitting is the only understanding.
I'm not getting my own.
Sit, Dolly, sit.
No.
What are you doing to me? What are you doing?
Tickle. Hang on. You say we can scare them?
Uh-huh.
Scare Kami off the yoga boy? No. The cult is happening.
He's a good boy, Trish. Do you think I can get him with this?
Let's see if we can. Spoopy problem of the year.
Taka no.
Fuck, it didn't work.
You're not gonna get me to fall off. I'm focused.
Well, one thing fucked. It's my fucking truck. You see what happened with my leg?
If I fall off, I'm suing. Motherfucker. Dolly, no! So why are you guys against me?
Because I know we can't do anything to Vectorino! Vector is kind of unstoppable that way.
What the fuck? No!
Okay.
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
I hear your ass. Where the fuck are you?
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Help me. Yeah. Okay, no.
Fork on a plate. Hang on, do I?
Oh my fucking god. By the way, CyberChimp, I hope you know that you are haunting the fucking gallery. Okay.
I'm haunting the gallery.
People are saying that, like, no matter where you go, your eyes just keep following them.
I mean, I did make it my Discord profile picture, so.
They do not stop following.
God, think of that third day. God damn
it!
Yeah, fork on the plate, that's what I'm looking for. Evil ASMR, do I have it somewhere? Oh, I'll just do it the easy way. Easy way! E. Evil ASMR, where is it? Evil ASMR. There it is. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Give me a hand, I need to figure out how this works. How do I do it again? How do I do it? I haven't done this in a long time. Ah, here we go. There we go. That's so bad! Okay, that's... that? Oh, this one's... Oh, yeah. Yeah, the mirror. Sitting is the opposite of stand.
Great. Can you stop putting earworms in my fucking ears? It's like I keep on every single time. It's either like that or it's never gonna give you up with like anything. Also, what the fuck is happening here? Oh, try not to cringe challenge. Oh fuck, I'm gonna lose. Okay.
It's too much.
I had I won.
In another room, calibrating.
What? Okay. What?
Cat. Wait. No,
wait.
Not you.
Oh.
It's.
Fucking.
I don't know if you heard about the cyber chip, but there's a cat that keeps jumping through my window.
I like that noise. I like rubbing my hair on balloons and killing it. Go ahead. You gotta understand, I like these noises.
Did you stop
music
bouncing?
To my ears. Yeah, I won. Vector stopped.
Oh! Yep. Oh, that tingles my brain. I hate it.
It gets me as well. I hate that one so much.
Oh no.
Oh no. No.
Which one is it?
Oh no.
Which one is it? Fuck, which was it?
Music.
You gotta realize I was the annoying one.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I lost.
What kind of way did you lose? Please specify.
I lost.
I won't. After bouncing that much, I won't.
Look at yourself. Think about what you've done. Boops. Think about your life choices.
Well, this is actually Vector's model, so I'm looking at Vector. Hey. Oh, boobies.
Oh, boobies. Sitting is... Rebecca, just start singing with him. I'm just looking at him.
No, I'm not! Stop! Fuck off!
Give him a kiss, Dolly.
No, fuck it out. Never!
Is your number one fan? Is your number one fan, princess?
Oh, they look like a fan of mine.
Jesus Christ! Fuck it up!
I got the altitude.
Joking around.
You could have said any number that seems not reasonable enough.
I'm not! I refuse to sit now. I'm gonna stand for the rest of the night. Like, shit.
When you sit down, you will think of me. The next time you sit, you'll just think of me.
I hate it. Maybe I just lay down like this.
I just noticed the fucking IA. I just noticed the fucking IA.
IA.
Fucking.
Fucking hell. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Yup. Hello, and with the red hand right here. Hope you had a good stream. Oh, shit. Squish, Alfred, thank you so much. Hope you're doing good. Oh, there's a PP.
PP.
We need to get a PP in here. What's this? Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. thank you so much for the raid. Hope you're having a good day. I haven't seen you for a bit. Hope you're doing well.
Pee-pee.
Is the opposite of poo-poo. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Are they watching the... Oh, did he fucking leave? Got that.
Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is a wonderful
thing. Behind
you. Sitting
is the opposite of
standing on your head. Sitting is the opposite of running around.
The heck is that thing?
I don't know what it is, but it's got nice nipples.
We're just watching.
Hey, it's my boy VO Memes. It's my boy.
Oh, jeez.
Of course you know them.
Wow.
Oh, God.
Oh, he fucking left out of it. Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sitting is the opposite of running around. Because you're sitting. Civvy, did you get off? Why did you get off, Civvy? The fuck? The fuck? Lucas, thank you so much. Thank you. How much is that? 500, thank you so much. Well, King of Gober, yeah. Yeah, I needed to find winter clothes. Ah, okay. Monk. Can I invite you? You have to ask Kiwi. Oh, Kiwi. Kiwi. Wee-wee Speeroy. Wee-wee. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is a wonderful thing to do.
I'm taking care of you.
I don't know where to go. Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Yo, bro, put those fucking nipples away, man.
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Oh.
You had to summon the fiend.
I think he's sick for cold.
Shall we stop this cold wind as we need to start a fireplace? Oh, yeah, it's cold. It is starting to get chilly.
Sitting is the opposite of running around. Dooba dooba.
Hate and lovers.
You love it. You love it, don't you?
Annoying orange. You love it, don't you?
Love you, Ma.
I knew it. He joined. I don't want him to know that I'm such a weirdo.
What?
I'm a mama's boy.
Who joined? Confusion.
Oh, yeah. Hell no.
You motherfucker. I need to show you something.
Oh no, it's Cyber.
Hey, what's up?
Oh no, what no, is this?
No, no.
It's me, Cash Banuka.
What is it?
But ripped.
It's definitely a meat canyon.
I can't.
It's gotta be a meat canyon.
Sadly, right? He cannot affect me because he does not realize that I'm still he's on quest.
Cash Banuka's invincible.
Sitting in the opposite running around. Sitting is a wonderful thing to do.
This is fire.
What's going on? I got answers.
It's sad I don't have PC.
Yeah.
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Oh, Katsy. Wait.
Chimpy, I gotta tell you something, mate.
What's a chime?
Hey, look. If you remember Snape, I gave her a little something that she'll be surprised for when Halloween comes around. I promise you.
It'll be.
Oh,
I'm not gonna show it to you now. Amazing. I have it, but I'm not gonna show it to you. I'm not gonna waste a surprise for you.
Alright.
Nice tits. You have bigger tits than Monkey. I'm very proud of you.
Thank you.
What can I say?
Sitting is the opposite of standing.
Alright, let's get some orange in here. It's the city. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Man milkies. You look fruity.
You know, in CyberChimpTV last stream, I heard that he hasn't really, like, caught up on the
Jimmy, I feel like getting, on VR anymore, but I'm just too scared since Cyber's here. I'm too scared too, because Cyber's here. I'm too much.
Hey, Cyber, this guy gets jump scared very easily.
Oh, okay.
Why would you tell him that?
Oh, okay.
Thank you, wherever you are.
Oh, poor guy.
Living is the opposite of standing.
I didn't think he would jump scare you at the exact second I brought it up.
What the fuck is that?
No.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. I got a frying pan.
Jesus.
I got a frying pan.
Are you the
little
one?
God, no. Hey man.
Wait, is that fucking annoying orange again?
Did I just get molested by orange?
Oh, good luck, Sean is AFK a lot. Oh, they are, okay, yes, they are AFK a lot.
Is that dated annoying orange?
Hey, come here and do annoying orange to me.
Annoying.
Oh, you changed.
Sitting is the opposite of running around. Good luck. Yeah, I didn't know Sean does that a lot.
How have you been?
Ugh.
fuck are you doing?
Where's the gym? Where's the gym?
Doing good.
I can pop music.
Wait, have you not seen this Smurf character before? It's really adorable.
I have.
I'll dance for you. I'll dance. I'll dance. Okay, I'll dance. I'll dance. I'll dance. I'll dance.
What are you doing?
Trying to get the berries.
You trying to get that berry?
Who's singing? Oh, for God's sake.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, it's my head.
You are one head. Damn it. Not this thing. Not this fucking thing.
Oh, hi, Cyber.
Get it out of here. Oh God, never mind.
Oh God, what the heck? Sirini di opo siro running
around. Sirini is a wonderful thing. Kudo.
I can't believe that still works.
It does, yes.
If only you can still make that laugh. If only you can do.
I've healed my throat, sadly.
Break it. Break it again.
I'm breaking it again. Oh my god. Wait.
Someone else exploded on me. So you made the freaking walk of shame. But we're in Tauna. Wow.
Damn, that's a nice ass you got on him, though.
Spook the cat. Yeah, we haven't had a pretzel yet. Should we? Have we had a pretzel this stream yet? Have we had a Katsy pretzel yet? Have we had a Katsy pretzel? Nope.
You should have known me back.
I am being taken by bash on the stream. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, where's Katsy?
He's alright.
There we go. There we go.
Oh, that was a pretzel.
I kind of feel bad for Katsy because we have the same last two letters in our name. Jump scare, but at least you didn't get jump scared like that.
Hey, I do this for you.
Hey, how's the TV experiment? Stop getting killed! No, please! No!
Nuh-uh. Don't you dare. Uh-uh!
Get him. Get him. Where are your fucking gun now?
Yeah, my gun!
Wait.
Okay, we're get that please. We get that please. We get 455. Help! 911. Anyone? Oh my God! Don't
the fuck is going? Katsy, don't we know it? Yes. Yeah. No, it's a AI thing. I've heard Katsy's real voice. Because I'm special. Hey, you're not gonna get this song out yet. Yeah, it's voice chat. Yeah, it's AI thing. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running alone. Talk to you say, yeah, Tot's doing it as well. Whoa, worms, what is this?
Hey.
The ladder going that way?
There's a button up there, so I think you have to. Sitting is the opposite of standing.
That seems inappropriate to do while we're standing here.
It's like you're being chased by Chip now.
I got the button.
Oh my god!
Where's the key? Yo, Chip, you do it for us.
The keys are.
It must have been creepy just being on that stage and then suddenly just see Chip creeping in.
All I saw was just his head picking up.
Oh.
Where's the key?
It's down here. Right here.
Oh god.
Wait on.
Where's the button?
Pickle in the fridge.
I got a pickle in the fridge. Oh god! No!
You wanna use a pen?
You wanna try let's see how good Chip is at puzzles.
Okay.
Alright, let's see if we can figure it out. Alright. Where's the
How do I?
Alright, you need to get up. So a chimp, I think he needs to draw a platform. Yeah, that works. And then you have to rub it out afterwards and stuff.
There's only
a limited amount of how much you can use. Alright, we need to get you jump up there. To that platform. There you go, Chimp's doing it for you.
There we go.
Alright, bounce. Alright, you can't draw it on the red, so he's stuck there. You can probably draw it on top of the red. Oh, there you go.
Oh, yeah.
Can you make it across?
Another line right here.
There you go. Alright, now we just need to draw... I'll draw above the red. There you go. Can you do that? Nice! Is there a button on top of that platform above you, behind you? Is there a button on top of that platform?
No, there's not.
Alright, then carry on across.
There we go, okay, there we go.
Wait, is there a way down from here?
Yeah, you just go...
Jump down to that key?
Yeah, there is. Okay, good.
Alright, the key's there. Alright, we did it!
Oh.
There you go. There we go!
Got it.
Oh my god!
God damn it! God! Let me put this key in.
You can't deny this. Pretty cool.
Training is the opposite of standing.
Oh, thank you so much, that's actually really fun.
You wanna go next then, on to the stage?
Yeah, no, I'll go in.
No, I'll go in.
Chip goes in. Okay.
Okay. Chip?
Yep.
The button's behind you.
Oh, okay.
The button's behind you. Okay, get the button. Alright, that should open the fence.
There we go here.
Alright,
Draw me a bridge, woman!
I'm doing that, bitch!
Draw me a bridge.
Alright, okay, I can't draw you when you're in the red. Line. Yeah, hold up, but you can't get the boxes. Alright.
You're gonna have to do some manual labor. Move those boxes.
Yeah.
Oh, I have to do this myself.
Yeah, you guys got a box.
Yeah, let me just put that there. I got the pickle in the fridge.
Put the pickle in the fridge.
Put the pickle in the fridge.
This actually looks funny from our angle.
It does. It doesn't look.
I got the pickle
in
the
fridge. It's like a player's skin that just. That is the only skin they could find in the shop.
Quest users be like.
No, it reminds me of something out of Gmod, like a Gmod RP server or some shit. And then someone just chooses that the worst skin they can think of and play a character that way.
City is an opposite of standing. It's so bad and I can't get out of my fucking head. I hate it. I hate my life.
I'm sorry that I sent it to you and then so many other people sent it to you.
Man, you caused this.
You know, if there's only one thing I can do about that other than you bumping my nose. It's... This one's a challenge.
Sitting is the opposite of running around.
Fuck yes. I'm going in.
I think I'm done here. unless I find one more. I'm gonna do one more actually. Do one more if I can find one more, because it's pretty dead because people are at TwitchCon, so don't expect much happening. So one more scroll. Sitting is the opposite of standing. Sitting is the opposite of running around. Sitting is the opposite of things to do. Yeah, I'm gonna get off it. It's not much happening. Yeah, people are at Vegas right now, so not much is happening right now. Yeah, apologies if it's feeling kind of slow this week. Yeah, there's not much happening, so put Rickroll on the avatar. No. Not every avatar needs a Rickroll. Bastard. But anyways... Sitting is the opposite of standing. Let's have a look-see. Let's send you... Yeah, it's not much of a choice today. Should we go... Let's go Mel. Let's go get Mel, shall we? I haven't raided Mel for a bit. GGCC? Yeah, hell yeah. So yeah, hopefully tomorrow will be semi-active, because you know it's the weekend, so yeah. I don't know how many people are going to TwitchCon. I'm not sure how many is left right now, but I'm sure probably a lot of people have left now, or probably there. That's why not much is happening today. So, foot, please, thank you. So... Hope you enjoyed the stream today, even though it was slacking today, but mainly American side. Yeah, mainly American side, but as long as you guys had fun, at work, have fun, yeah. So, I just realized, this avatar's arm is like, one arm is shorter than the other. I just realized. It was like that in the animation, it's just one arm shorter than the other, but imagine being in America. Anyways, enjoy the rest of your day. Or whatever you're doing. And I'll see you back here tomorrow. Probably something simple, just depends, because it might be very quiet, but we'll see. But we got Pomni and this to play with for the next video, but yeah. Sitting in the opposite of running around. Sitting is a wonderful thing to do. But anyways, unfortunately, we're going to switch streak cables are being overworked, and I never in it till now. Free. But anyways, enjoy yourselves. I'll see you next time. And, egg. I got the pickle in the fridge. But anyways, oh yeah, also, if you can help me out with suggestions in the suggestion box, would be really appreciate it. And also, check out the YouTube and all that. TikTok, I need to upload more TikTok stuff. Actually, I'll just make a TikTok now after I turn off stream. I'm just gonna... Me just sitting there. Maybe. See you next time, guys. What do you have an egg? Why do you have an egg? Because one of the parts of the song just says egg. Anyways, enjoy yourself. See you next time, guys. Take care of yourself.